Tyson Fury watching on, and he'll be impressed so far. Left hook, right hand from Gorman. Great accuracy and power. And already, Zarek looks like he's had enough here. Is he even going to beat the count? He's a brave man, and he is, but he's got nothing left. Nathan Gorman with a spectacular debut on terrestrial television. Tyson Fury is the first there to congratulate him. But you couldn't have asked for much more explosive, Richie, from Nathan Gorman.
Have a look at it here. Sets it up here, look. There's an uppercut, left up went in. There's that first right hand that he couldn't recover from fully anyway. Left up went in here. This is another angle. Here's the right hand. There it is there. And this is the first knockdown. So tremendous stuff from Gorman early on. Jumps on his opponent. Powerful shots going through. Great right hand. Another one there. And just finishes the job off.
Well, Bunsey said, didn't he, that stoppage win, an impressive stoppage win for Nathan Gorman, would be exactly